Sputnik went up in October of 1957. NACA existed until 1958. So it was in October the next year that NASA was formed. They did away with the segregated computer pools. And so when I went there, there were whites and blacks in the same office. Everything was pretty exciting. NASA was pretty much at its peak because they were going to land on the moon. So I worked in the computer office for about 5 years. I didn't really have a good background of the difference between what the engineers did and the mathematicians did. And so I made this comment and I says, well, I guess they're doing that work because they are engineers and I'm doing this because I'm a mathematician. And somebody said to me, well, you know, a couple of those guys over there actually have math degrees rather than engineering degrees. And I said, is that right? I says, well, you know, that's what I'd like to do. And I went to a director who was about two levels up. And I said, I'd like to just ask you a question. I'd like to know why all of the females are assigned to the computer pools where they don't do any original research. They don't give talks on what they're doing. They don't write papers. But the men come in and they're assigned to engineering groups. They're given a research topic to look into. And he looked at me and he says, well, you know, nobody's ever asked that question before. And I says, well, I'm asking it now. 3 weeks later, I got promoted and I got transferred.